The next few slides coming up have to do with speed limits, and this is a summary of the speed limits you need to know for the test. You will have plenty of practice here and plenty of repetition. So let's go. All right, first the basic speed law. The basic speed law says that you must never drive faster than is safe for the conditions that you find yourself in. And that is regardless of your posted speed limit. So if it's raining or snowing and you're going 70 miles an hour because it's posted, you can be cited. So the maximum speed limit on California highways is 65 miles an hour. It's 70 if 70 is posted. When you're on a two-lane, undivided highway, like in this picture, it's 55 miles an hour. Later, we're going to talk about line colors, and technically, these lines should be yellow, not white. White lines mean that you can cross over on the other side, dashed lines specifically. Yellow lines indicate that there's traffic going in opposite directions. So the yellow means opposite directions. The dashed lines mean that you can pass. So that's technically wrong. Now, in school, business, and residential districts, the speed limit is 25 miles an hour. In alleys and on railroad tracks, the speed limit is 15 miles an hour. And finally, it's only 10 miles an hour when you're passing a streetcar, trolley, or a bus. So, as stated, this is a summary slide of speed limits.